Oh my god, I'm so scared.
There's a hair on it. Are you ready?
No, not really. I think my blindfold's falling. Something weird's going on, but go ahead. A cheeto puff?
No.
A carrot?
No.
What? Sounds like a firework in my ear. It's crunchy for sure.
Uh-huh.
One of those little wafer things. What are those called?
Little
rice cake.
Rice, yep.
Corn nut, sunflower seed.
Yeah. Oh, you got that.
Indiana. That was too, like, I've heard that noise my whole life.
The next item we have. She's open. Sister's open. I really don't know if this is actually going to make any noise, but we'll figure it out. Do you hear anything?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, it is. Like, I can hear. Okay. It's like, you said it was soft.
Yeah.
A marshmallow.
No. Okay, it's soft at first. And then it like melts a little bit in your mouth. Though. You get it at baseball games.
Yeah, wait, you get it at baseball games? Cotton candy.
Yeah. This last item we have, I think it might be quite an easy one. She'll get it right away, but the noise is very lovely, so I'm sure she will enjoy it. Are you ready?
Why are you laughing? I'm scared. I wish I could say what I want to say right now. It's mac and cheese.
Bingo.
Oh my god, wait, can you keep doing that? It's kind of weird. That's so weird. Like, I can picture you in the mac and cheese like this.
Honestly, exactly what I'm doing.
Wow, 4 for 4, mother freakers. A Cheeto puff?
No.
Or a normal Cheeto?
No.
Is it celery?
No.
Wow.
This next item, it's probably going to be super easy. I mean, I say that, but we'll see.
Crispy treat. Wait, Pop Rocks?
Close.
Is it like soft?
Yeah, it's very soft. It's white. Other than roasting you, I like to roast these things.
Oh, a marshmallow.
Yes.
Oh my god. Is it like those like chocolate caramel squares?
No. Oh my god, it's so sweet. Oh my god, I really could not do this right now.
Wait, is it candy though? Or is it like...
It's not candy.
Wait, hold on.
Someone bring me a napkin. Please. Please.
You said bugs?
Napkin. Thank you. Thank you.
Are you eating like something with like a bug in it?
Do not spend $7 on that thing, please. First of all, it is honey.
Honey brush? Honeycomb?
No. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, those, I barely know what, the, wait, what those are.
Honey brush. I'm really hot now. Here's the thing. I'm like getting like really claustrophobic. And they can't hear or see.
I know, it's kind of weird. She's freaky out.
Pretzels.
No. It's not a chip.
Is a Cheeto a chip?
No, it is not a chip. Nor a chip. It's green.
What? Spinach. Kale.
No, but you're kind of close.
Lettuce.
No.
Spring mix.
No.
Ice cream.
No, it's
seaweed.
Yes. What's the next item we have is... Whenever I think of these, I think of, the commercial. Oh, I didn't get any noise at all.
A Kit Kat?
Yeah, what the...
You said the commercial and then I heard the break. Can you smell it?
No, I can't smell it. Okay, they're actually really warm right now. She's very warm right now. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Is that the first thing you talk to me?
No, I just had to lick the juice off, okay?
No, I just thought about
it. It's actually burning my brain.
What do you mean burn it?
It's burning my tongue.
Is it warm?
Yeah.
Why is it warm?
Because it was in the car. This last item we have for you, Teddy, I think it might be a little hard for you to guess, but is it? We will see how it goes.
I'm so confused. You said it's gonna burn your teeth? So it's hot? Or cold? Does it taste good?
Yeah.
Are there any more bites? What? Oh, is it those little things? The...
Where do you get them?
At the Japanese food store. Yeah, those things. I had one of those before. And
mochi!
Mochi!
Oh. Oh my god, they're so warm.
Yeah, they're warm.
Okay, ready? Come closer.
One second.
I'm putting these in the fridge so I can have one, in 10 minutes. Because they're so good cold.
Okay.
I don't think I have an ASMR type of voice. Are you ready? Oh my god. It sounds so good. Okay. I'm gonna bite into something.